Kit Laney was a cowboy down to the core. He just wanted his ranch and he wanted no more. He never ever dreamed he'd be starting a war. When he scraped up the dollars for the diamond bar, the kid said his family had it right, and for that right he was ready to fight. And the ranger said to tighten the noose, and the Gila wolves were introduced. Kid Laney, bring your cattle to town. If you don't, the wolves will bring your cattle down. Give up your water and your land and your cows. If you don't, we're gonna take them anyhow. To make a long story short and a short story long, the government did Kid Laney wrong. Closed down the roads with a big blockade. The governor would give Kit no aid. Storm over the rangeland, ain't dust or rain. Storm over the rangelands, the jackboots and chains. Storm over the rangeland is a real range war, and the only survivors are cowboys to the core. Where the law dogs dragged Kit Laney away, Kit's horse brought down by the pepper spray. Kit's horse struck out with his flailing hooves, for a horse will strike at government wolves. And they took Kit Laney to the federal judge in orange suit and chains. He heard their grudge for assault and deadly weapons, and you are chained. Deadly weapons were your spurs and reins. Storm over the rangeland, not dust or rain. Storm over the rangeland, jack boots and chains. Storm over the rangeland, in this range war, the only survivors are cowboys to the core. But the people of the Gila and New Mexico rose up and said, let Kit Laney go. So the politicians all started coming around, said, can't we calm this Laney thing down? And the tree huggers called and offered him cash. If he'd sell his ranch, he'd feel no lash. But the kid said, no, I stand no more. I am a cowboy to the core. Now Kit Laney said, I'll serve my time, though I know that I have done no crime. I've served my country and flag before, now I'll serve my time for this range war. Storm over the rangeland, it ain't dust or rain. Storm over the rangeland, jack boots and chains. Storm over the rangeland, it's a real range war, and the only survivors, cowboys to the core.